So how many of you have played the Culling before? It doesn't sound like a lot. Okay, if you haven't played it, it was a really good BR game when it came out. It's still pretty fun. There's still a little bit of a community base. See 13 people queued. That's enough for a game, I think. But we're gonna do it now. Oh, it went down to 2.
It smells like shit in here. God.
That's my toilet. It is a toilet. Yes? Yes. Yes. Yes? It is. Okay, whatever. Hello? Oh, shit. That was pretty fucking fast. Dude, it's good to see that the player base has not died off yet. Well, not 100%. There are still people playing, at least enough for a game. Good, because I wanted to stab somebody. Come on. Oh! I got the runs. Oh, and a pitchfork, yes! Good, that's good loot. That's good loot, man. We got this. And this is good loot, too. Holy shit! Gives me like 10. Yeah, extra 10 health points. Someone pops up behind me. I swear I'm gonna be pissed. Oh, God. Someone's here.
Kill and somebody else with his fists.
Nice, like a man. Like a man. Oh, there has to be someone in here, right? Someone looking for a fight? Please? No one's in here either. Wow. Brass knuckles? No, thank you. I've got a pitchfork. Someone's calling in something. I can hear it. But where is it? Shit. Huh. Three people
Another
are dead.
Another contestant's flesh was just violated.
Four people are
a
dead.
A player got chopped up by a sword-wielding maniac.
Five people are dead. Okay. Wait, hello! Hello, asshole! You like beating up people? Huh? Motherfucker! See how that's fucked up, huh?
Chop, chop, chop! I wonder if that player
See how that's not cool?
Look in the mirror.
See how that's not cool?
Say their name 3 times!
Ooh. Let me use that real quick. Ooh, goddammit. And that's how you become a janitor. I don't need that. Okay. Okay, cool. What? I need more of this.
I hope you feel better. Drinking the blood of your first victim is a rite of passage.
Nice.
There you go. Feel better?
What if my first victim has AIDS? Then what? Then I'm just fucked, right? I could take that, but it's gonna use my funk. I don't want to do that. I need my funk. All in a care package. I need to kill someone else, and then I can get it. Okay. Yep, that's fucking, that's going everywhere. Get the fuck out of here! Good. Show me something good. Show me something good. I can get another thing in here. Yes, an arm. I need that. God damn, it's good. Nice. Now I can call in care package. Ooh, but here? Yeah.
Your enemy
or not.
Threw a rifle and killed some fool.
Well,
wow,
fuck.
Just wow.
Wait, he threw a rifle?
Nicely
what?
Done. You've earned enough bumps to receive your pre
please, give me a get closer. Fucking hate you. Drop the damn thing. God damn it. Hurry before someone comes. What are you doing? Bitch. Bitch ass. Now I can't get that Hema drip. What did I go to sledgehammer? Oh, I can get the Hema drip. Ow, what? Hey, fucking dickwad. Oh god. Huh? What? Oh god, this is gonna be shit. God damn it all! No! No! I'm stuck somewhere! Oh, I'm dead! No! God damn it! Wow! Holy shit, that was ass! God damn it, I'm in this fucking thing again. See, that's the thing with this fucking game. It kind of, it evens out the playing field, but there's a block and a push mechanic in here that if you're blocking and someone attacks you while you're blocking, then that person gets stunned. And if, you know, if you push somebody while they're blocking, then they get stunned as well. But see, the thing with that is, god damn it, I'm so spammy that I'll just wail on somebody, and even though they're blocking, I'll still attack, and it's my fucking bad. I gotta stop doing that. I hate it so much, but it does even out the playing field, that whole mechanic. Because it doesn't matter if you have just a fucking strong-ass weapon, you know. If you can block in time, then you're gonna be good. If you can do all that, you're gonna be fine. God damn it. It's frustrating. Because I'm just so fucking spammy with my attacks. And I gotta stop doing that. Okay. Hopefully this round I can be less spammy. Fucking wish me luck. God damn it. Alright. I'm going in. Going in big dick mode. Yeah, he's up here. The top. I think he's on the top. What a bitch! No, he's second floor. Can hear you, goddammit. Come here. Where you at? There he is. What a boy! Who on him? Nah. Come on, what? Bitch! Come on, what's up? What up? What you want? What you want? Ow, fuck! I need to run. Alright, I'm out. I'm out. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to attack you. It was an accident. Mistaken identity. Oh, god. Oh, god. No, it's a strat. I'm not running. It's just relocating to where he isn't. Where I'm going.
An enemy just reached end of life. They were terminated with a bludgeon weapon.
That could have been me, goddamn. Think. Got him. Need some heals. Lagging a little bit. Body armor, yes. That's gonna be great. And some foreskin. Beautiful. Where, if I cannot find something to heal up with, then this game hates me. Damn, game. Yes, give me that emo drip, wee! See, that's it. Back in the game now. Better watch out. Come over there, eat that ass. Man, give me that. What? Shit, I gotta use this now. Ooh. Ooh. Nice. Now I can fight. Can I please not lag? We can find people now. Ooh. Alright, so here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna be total fucking bitches and we're gonna blindside them. Okay? They'll never see us coming. Over here somewhere. It's going that way. I'm gonna pepper spray him and then I'm gonna proceed to beat the fuck out of him. Okay? That's how we're gonna do this. That is how we're gonna survive. I hear him. Oh, he's right there. Doesn't know. This counts as a kill. This counts as a kill. This is totally legit. This is totally legit. I do not feel any shame. This is totally legit. Yeah, dude, he was fighting back so fucking hard. Holy shit. Loot pinata, huh? If I can get there. Come here, bitch. Come here, bitch. Oh, God, no. I'm gonna let them fight it out, and then we're gonna come in here. Come on, bitch. Dude, this kills me. Oh, fuck. Gonna be bitch mode, dude. Total bitch mode. Yeah, somebody. He has a gun. Oh no. I'm coming in there. Yeah, dude, get him. I'm with you. Let's fucking take him out together. Holy shit, that man has a gun. Oh. Oh God! Oh God! Oh God! Shh. Okay, we're good. I need to find him before he heals. There he is. I say as I find him. Nope. Alright. Come here. Come on, not so spammy, not so spammy. Come on, I got you, come here. Oh shit. Oh, back up. Come on, we got this. We can do this. Come on. Oh God, I got him. Oh shit, I win. No fucking way. Holy shit!
Some fantastic combat out there. We look forward to seeing you once again.
Holy shit, that was awesome. First place, I think I. This is the saddest win ever. Holy shit! I'm not gonna lie, I'm kind of shaking right now. This is wow! I fucking won. With 2 kills. That is like the saddest win ever and a personal victory, I guess. Thank you for watching the video. I hope you've enjoyed it. I hope it made you laugh because that was dumb. But yes, thank you for watching and goodbye.